That's a hard one. I'll try to do it really quick. I would say the first person that actually made me want to dance was Misha. As a dancer, from choreography point of view, is my first experience of Michael Peters.
Michael Peters
is like my dad. I kind of grew up in the same family with him. My mom went to high school with him, so I was kind of pushed into it.
And is there a dance that inspired you?
Ballet. I love it.
Yeah.
Ballet is really awesome. I mean, I completed ballet. Ballet is the foundation. And I love it.
You too.